any friends. All new ideas are panic for you. Never mind. Check it. Yeah. I tried to act sociable with the guys down the local, but soon realised that was still a tad hopeful. Muggins here brought them all harder and crisps. They went to smoke and left me looking after the drinks. I tacked along with a gang of vagabonds, proper chatterbomb. They all thought I was a massive pops. Half of those lads have been slapped with ass bones, while the other half spent the week sat in lab coats. I started chilling with some hippie types in an eco village that's a little like a building site. I found out they're all posh kids in disguise and all stay with money back in Surrey when it's Christmas time. I tried to get friendly with some friendies. To my surprise, the whole staff didn't offend me. After going through all of that hardship at school, this year it turns out wearing glasses is cool. I started chilling with some ex-garage ravers who used to get their nights shut down because of bad behaviour. Nowadays they make watered down grind pop, and all of them are sickeningly rich while I'm not. I met some UK hip-hop heads on the internet, thinking yes, this is where I'll still be getting big respect. I asked them if they liked Syntax, Stick and Jess. They said loud those geeks, now we like gigs and guests. I started chilling with some indie kids. The band was getting really big after learning three simple riffs. They got signed up for hardly any practice. Now I'm thinking maybe Oasis was that shit. I met some artists, a theme was special in the crowd. Yeah, because they were locked in the stencils. How ironic that they were so pompous that I ended up shouting, yeah, so the board, the guys down the local soon realised that was still a tad over. Muggins here brought them all lager and crisps. They went to smoke and left me looking after the drinks. I tagged along with a gang of vagabonds, a proper chatterbomb. They all thought I was a massive punk. Half of those lads have been slapped with ass bones, while the other half spent the week sat in lab drugs. I started chilling with some hippie types in an eco village that's a little like a building site. I found out they're all posh kids in disguise and all stay with money back in Surrey when it's Christmas time. I tried to get friendly with some friendies. To my surprise, the whole staff didn't offend me. After going through all of that hardship at school, this year it turns out wearing glasses is cool. I started chilling with some ex-garage ravers who used to get their nights shut down because of bad behaviour. Nowadays they make watered down grind pop, and all of them are sickeningly rich while I'm not. There's some UK hip-hop acts on the internet. Yes, this is where I'll still be getting big respect. I asked them if they like
Еще по одному. Максим хочет увидеть еще. А вы хотите увидеть еще?